I've gotten asked a couple times on how to get a horse pony used to eating or licking a salt lick. So really the best way to do it is just hold it out in front of them, and they just get curious about it. Sometimes they'll start biting it and then their tongue will hit it and they're like, oh, that tastes kind of good. And then after a while you just bring it out here and they're just attracted to it. They just want it.